morning. We're going to play with the hair dryer again, and I'm going to do it on a black background. I'm using lots of different colors today and from lots of different brands. If you want to see what I exactly use, please stay here and watch until the end of the video. I will show you there what I exactly used. Okay, the first thing we're doing is pour the black background. I painted my canvas black already. That's to prevent some white spots from the canvas showing through. I don't want that. And I will try to quickly divide this with my hair dryer. Here it is. They don't sell this exact model anymore, but I have put some hair dryers that look like this one in my Amazon store. The link is below my video. So if you're looking for a hair dryer like this, please look below my video. That was quick, and I look, no, it looks a little bit messy right now, but this will dry up completely flat. I mixed all my paints with only water, and that's it, nothing else. So how are you guys? Are you still hanging in there? I'm doing this now on Saturday, and I'm going to publish this right away when I'm done. So if you want to know what the dry result looks like, please come to my Facebook page. The link is also below the video, and visit me there. I will show you the dry piece there. Okay, let's see. I'm going to start with white. Let me see how I want my puddle to be. I think I know. I'm going to make a line. And I'm putting down this white below my colors, because the black will dull the most colors. And I hope that the white will brighten it up a little bit. So this is from Artessa. I think this is some pearlized paint. This is Color Arte. And if you are looking for Color Arte pigments, I do have a coupon code below my video. It's SaskiaSmith120. And that will give you a discount of 20%. So that's quite a lot. And that's on colorarte.com, but you will find all that information below. The links for Artessa paint, this is Artessa too, is also below the video. Let me see, this is also Color Arte. I mixed two pigments in this to get this orange color, but I will show that at the end of the video too. This is a paint without any glitter or iridescent. This is just a blue, also from Artessa. This is going to be a colorful painting, I hope. And here I have the 24K gold from DecoArt. I'm going to put that on top because I don't want that to disappear. I love gold. And I've never used that before. So I ordered it because I wanted to see what people are talking about. That they love that color so much. So here I have it. I think I will drizzle a little bit white on top also. Just a little. And now we are going to blow this out. Oh no, wait, I need to put black around this to help it flow. And I'm going to blend that over my colors first.
It's happening again, you see?
Yeah.
Around the edges. How come?
I think because of the pigments, but...
Okay.
This is awesome.
Yeah, brilliant piece.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to blow that.
Be careful.
Yeah, I am. Wow, wow, wow.
Can I give you some advice?
Sure.
Leave it.
I will. It's beautiful now.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, guys, I'm going to give you a close-up for the dry result. In a couple of days, I will post this on my Facebook page. Here we are again. This is just too beautiful, really. And yes, I also think that that Deco Art 24K Gold is very pretty. I cannot wait to see the dry result of this and put some resin on it. Oh my gosh, how beautiful is this, you guys? Yeah, I really love this color combination very much, and those pigments, well, you know what I think about them. Okay, I'm going to show you with my flash also, so you can see it a little better. Here we are again with my flash on. And that way I can really show you all those beauty of the Artesa Pearl Iridescent Paint, the Color Art, the pigments, and that 24K gold from DecoArt. Just look at that, you guys. This is going to be so stunning once it's dry. Gorgeous, just look at that little details. It's gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to know what I exactly used, it will come now. Okay, have a great weekend. Bye bye.